We have new information to pass along. Within the past 15 minutes, the official spokesperson for President Morsy delivered a statement on TV, essentially calling on everyone to refrain from violence and unite under democratic principles. And he also added that the security apparatus is responsible for making arrests if anyone gets violent and protecting government buildings. However, that statement hasn't eased the frenzy here. I'm going to step aside to show you what things look like here at the presidential palace. Tens of thousands of people are here. These are the opposition factions. And this protest is the culmination of a campaign that started with a petition drive about 3 months ago. The petition drive, the leaders say they've gathered 22 million signatures calling for new elections, calling for President Morsy to leave. These are the liberals, the moderates who claim the president and his Islamist supporters have hijacked the revolution, pushed aside the moderate voices. On the other hand, not to be outdone, the president's supporters, a short drive away from here, they're holding a demonstration. So what you have, Candy, is these two sides digging in, and the concern in the next few hours is if elements within these demonstrations cross paths, it could be for a difficult day.